Okay, you guys. Now that we finish making seven knots from right to left twice each one, we're going to continue with the pattern. We're going to make two from left to right twice each one. Three from right to left twice each one. Two from left to right twice each one. Now we're going to return making one from right to left twice. One from left to right twice. Now three from right to left twice each one. The next one is from left to right twice. The last one is from right to left twice. Now we're going to return making one from left to right twice. One from right to left twice. Three from left to right twice each one. This one is from right to left twice. The last one is from left to right twice. Now we're going to return making one from right to left twice. One from left to right twice. Three from right to left twice each one. This one is from left to right twice. The last one is from right to left twice. Now we're going to return making two from left to right twice each one. Now three from right to left twice each one. The next one. The next one is going to be from left to right twice. The last one is from right to left twice. Now we're going to return making seven knots from right to left twice each one. And that's how the pattern looks like. So, I hope you guys like it.
Well, you guys, thank you very much for watching my videos. And would you please not forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate that so much.